On with my back to the past, and oh.